Hey, Tony here. Today we're doing an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook for Kick-Ass, so stay tuned. So today I picked up my order for Kick-Ass. This is a Best Buy exclusive Steelbook featuring the 4K Ultra HD, the Blu-ray, and the digital. Here's the front. And here's the back. If you'd like to check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this Steelbook. Okay, I've got the wrapper off. Here's the front of the Steelbook. And here's the back. So it does come with this clear slip, which is nice. So the slip does have the artwork on it and the specifications. And then here is the front of the Steelbook. Really nice looking artwork. I really like that. Open it up. And we have a continuation from the front and the back with all the characters. Really nice looking Steelbook. I really like this one. And then on the inside, we do have our 4K disc here in the front with some more beautiful artwork. And we have our Blu-ray disc in the back with more artwork. And this particular one does, of course, come with a digital code, and it also comes with some collector cards, which is pretty nice. Now on the inside, we do have some really nice looking inside artwork. So really, really happy with this release. I really like this Steelbook. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed this Steelbook inside this protective bag. Now this bag will help keep this Steelbook from getting scuffed up on the shelf up against the other Steelbooks. So even though it comes with a slipcover, I still like to keep them in these bags. I do have an affiliate link down below if you'd like to check out where I purchased the bags off of Amazon. But please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular Steelbook release. It's probably one of my favorites from this year. I really do like it when they include these slip covers, and it really does have some great artwork. Also, leave me a comment below if you've seen the movie Kick-Ass and what you think about it. I've never actually seen the movie, and I'm definitely looking forward to checking this one out in 4K. So I'll probably be doing that this weekend. But if you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. And if you would like to check out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have those links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.